Hey guys, sorry about that. I accidentally hit the wrong button and I deleted my my box opening. I can't be longer than 16 minutes, so I'm just gonna take out the best be as quickly as I can. So I got this box from Karen. She sent me some ribbon to make passy clips with, which is very nice of her. I got 2 Advent bottles, sippy cups. Isn't that cute? And then I think she sent me this one last time with this little penguin. So isn't that cute? This one's a sea one, and this one's listening to headphones, and then this one's is floating away with a balloon. It's so cute. I love them. She sent me some colored holders to match, so I can switch them out, which is very nice. Okay, I got a little beanie. Little baseball beanie. Isn't that cute? Little preemie hat. That's cute. She sent me some half bodies for those kits that have the full half torso. I got these. She sent me those, which is so nice of her. Okay, so I got some shirts for April. The rock star, future rock star. I got this little outfit for probably a 0 to 6 month baby. Or, yeah. Yeah, 6 months, so that's gonna fit probably the Sasuke kit when I get it done. I got this little outfit, little dress thing. Perfect for spring with the butterflies and a little onesie underneath that match. I got this little shirt. That is so cute. 3 to 6 months. Another little shirt, Disney shirt. I usually use these for dresses as well. They're cute. I love this little dress. It's got little eyelets on it. Isn't it pretty? I got this little skirt for April. And I got this little outfit for probably Amelia, maybe. I think. I'm gonna check the size. Whoops. I have no idea what's going on my TV. So hopefully Amelia can wear this for spring. She's gorgeous. Okay, so we gotta start over. I got this little romper. He's so cute. This will go in the drawer for the monkeys. The monkeys have their own little drawer. That's so cute. Here's one. This ninja in training. This one is also little onesie for the boys. Best baby bro. There's one here too. Little phantom raccoon eye bear, I think, wearing a mask. That's cute. Little monster. It is so cute. Yeah. I love this song. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. That's cute. This one was the best one. This one made me laugh. I'm just hanging with the folks, these folks, until Brad and Angelina adopt me. That's so funny. I love this sleeper Oshkosh vintage with the flowers. Her face. So cute. Oh, she gave me some diapers. I got a sweater. Probably will fit Amelia. Sorry guys, I gotta be. I got Grandma's magnet, Wendy. I got this. I'm gonna make this an outfit. Cars and trucks, signs, little orange pants. I'm gonna make this an outfit for the boys. Here's a onesie. Here's a little, very tiny little onesie. That'll probably work for Monkey. Here's a pair of pants. And this one says handsome like daddy. Oh my goodness, I have no idea what's going on with my... here's an outfit. With Wendy. Sorry guys, I'm going, I'm not trying to go. Here's a shirt with a heart on it for April. Here's an outfit, pink top and gray. Here's some owls, pants, onesie. Those are cute. Here's a nice, beautiful dress for six to 12. And cute. Might even fit Amelia. Here's an outfit, I think, for the boys. Pair of pants. Here's a shirt for the boys. Oh, here's some pants. Maybe this is gonna be an outfit. Here's some outfit, maybe. Isn't that cute? Come over here. Here's a top for the boys. Sweet peanut outfit. Pair of pants, Wendy. I'm sure with all the colors could go with anything. I like this one. This one's cute for April, or for Faith. That is so cute. I really like that. I love this one. Property of Mom for Joshua. chunky dudes or chubby dudes. That's cute. Pair of shorts for the summer. Little brother. Sleeper. Here's a cute little coat. Carter's coat. Here's a fancy little shirt. Here's a pair of pants. Here's some onesies for the girls. Here's owls or kitty cats and foxes. Look at this little pair of pants for little ducks on them. Okay. Balloons, Wendy. Cute little hat. And I would say, and a few other little things. And for the best, oh, there she's little pair, long pair of leggings. I'm gonna put these ones on the dolls, my walking dolls, because they're very long and they're a little tight in the waist for size 2. So they're gonna fit the walking dolls a lot better. That's what I'm gonna do with those. It's gonna go for the walking dolls, and then for the favorite, she stuck this on the. I just couldn't believe it when I saw it. Look at guys. Look at this dress. I'm putting this on either Rose or I'm gonna put this on Grace. Look at that beautiful dress. It's by. I'm not sure, but it's beautiful. Like, can you read that? Isn't it beautiful? It's 18 months. So I'm sure it'll fit anyone, both of them. I just have to pick which one. Isn't that beautiful? And it's got ballerina slippers on it. Thank you, Karen. It's stunning. I love it. I love it so much. And look what she put in there, guys. It's like a Chanel jacket. Look at this. It's like Chanel. Oh my goodness. The thing is, it will not fit Rose. This jacket will not fit Rose. Rose is bigger than Grace. And this is 12 months. And I don't know if it's even gonna fit Grace, because I think they're 18 months. But I'm gonna try to fit this on Grace. And if it fits on Grace, then I'm putting the dress on Grace. So yeah. And if not, then I'll put the dress on Rose. And I'll put the jacket on Grace if it fits. And if not, hope maybe it'll fit Amelia. I don't know, but this is, it's just beautiful. So thank you so much for everything. I love it all. Sorry I had to do it all over again. So take care. Love you. Thank you so much for everything.